He went over there and he just got hounded by fans. He said it was the worst he'd ever experienced. He had to have police escorts. They were breaking into his hotel. He dropped a text in the group chat like, guys, we can't come over here for the video. He was just there like, it's just not
possible. It was too busy.
He had to get police escort to get back to the hotel.